Netgear Internet Manual Configuration. I'm going to show you how to configure the. These are sample of internet, PPTP, PPTP, PPPoE, and others. And just go to the default 192.168.1.1. The username is admin, then the password is the word password, small caps. And after that, select no. I want to configure the router myself. Then click next. Then after that, scroll down. And you can see the question is on do your internet connection require the login? If your internet connection is using dynamic, you can select no. But I'm going to show you how to configure using the other type of connection, the PPPoE, PPTP, the other type of connection with the required username. Just select next, then internet service provider. Click the arrow down button. Click that one, then select what type of your internet connection. Example, you're in the Philippines, we have a PPPoE, select other. Then after that, input the username, the login, then the password, then what is your internet service provider, that is optional, service name if required. Then you can select the connection mode, dial on demand. Then after that, after inputting the correct datas, click apply. Apply or save. You just scroll down. Scroll down, then apply. The next one is the dynamic configuration. If your internet service provider, just plug it at the back of your laptop or computer. No configuration, just browse. This is the dynamic connection. Access again the router 192.168.1.1. Admin, then the password is the word password, small caps. Then you can see the question, do your internet connection require the login? No, because your internet connection is plug and play. Then click no, then scroll down. Then no configuration, no settings. Just click apply below. Then your configuration is done.